So my relationship with, hold on, my relationship with Marie was not the easiest at the beginning. At some point it felt like it was never going to work out because of some challenges. But in those times, Pastor Nat was there for us. You don't understand. It's very special to me. It's very special. Thank you, sir, for your love. Can we celebrate God's servant? Thank you, sir, for your love, for your humility. Your life continues to inspire all of us, inspire me for so many years. Thank you so much, sir, for being so humble. You know, when the miracle now happened, and I went to Pastor Nat, I said, sir, the Lord has finally done it. He said, Moses, I am going to be in Ghana. Don't worry, I'm coming to blow the trumpets over that wedding. And today, Pastor Nat is here. I just want to say thank you, sir. But just before he comes up, I just want to thank every minister who has ministered. Please, if I miss your name, you will forgive me. Everybody came from all over the world. All over the world. USA, Canada. Please, celebrate Minister Judy K. And guess what? My mommy, Chioma Jesus, will soon be coming up. She's here. Is that how you celebrate Chioma Jesus? We have Prosper Chimana, Pastor Philemon.